mostly the people just come to here and they take the ritual dips in the river Ganges and also worship the mother Ganges here.
Is this where we'll come back tomorrow morning?
Tomorrow morning we'll come again, yes, same place.
Say cheese, Amber.
Snow. Yeah, oh, you're just gonna, it's 98% deep, so.
Yeah, I got
really? You have on your lip?
Wash hands thoroughly before using the restroom.
I don't doubt
and
that.
And here, the, mostly the Hindu family, just they have any kind of wishes. So, because it's a goddess, so just they come to Mother Ganges and they tell. They are wishes to the mother Ganges. If their wishes will fulfill, so as per their wishes, so just when they, their wishes will fulfill, then they do the. The first cremation ghat is Harishchand ghat, and second is the Manikarnika. So I think say Hindu mythologies, I think they cremate their dead bodies. They have faith in cremation, so they use the cremation ground and they cremate their dead bodies.